days admitted they abandoned us.
Something must have happened to them.
Either way, we're on our own.
We go to the metro station and find out for ourselves.
Looking for a ventilation switch.
Map says straight ahead, through the left. Have a look at this!
I think I found the vent control.
Have a look at this!
Check it out.
Done. Let's go!
Imagine any dish. What would you have?
Sour cream pancakes. The best.
I don't think we're alone.
Someone, please! I'm down!
Excuse me. Grab your gun and let's go.
These tanks are huge. They must be producing the gas here.
Grab these defenses!
If we get out, how do we know we'll be safe from the gas?
I heard Svetlana talking to the soldiers. She said it would be safe.
Gas oiling.
This must be where they make the gas.
This must be what the army were doing.
This will wipe out every living thing in this path. Everybody stay quiet.
It's a method.
Thank you, my friend.
A good workhorse.
Metro tunnels should be on the other side of this door.
Take a look at this.
This is it. Station is closed now. Left and down the tunnels.
Give them everything we've got.
It's not much, but it helps.
Rest in peace. Reloading! Switching to heavy!
Watch your fire!
Captain.
Svetlana, are you okay?
Oh, thank God. We're above ground. And result.
What happened to you?
We lost people. We tried to come back, but everything went to hell.
Just don't leave without us.
It's a screamer!
I need you to do something. We have to flood the tunnels with gas.
Who cares about a handful of Zeke wandering around down there?
There's 300 kilometers of metro tunnels. Could be thousands of them down there.
I'm guessing we don't have a choice.
Do you need us to do?
There's the control room at the end of the platform. Get to it.
Okay. Very nice. That's it. All clear.
Let's give it a try.
Look out!
Look what I found.
Quiet. Let's do this the easy way.
There's a creep here. I can feel it. Check this out.
We're here. What now?
There's a main power circuit. Switch it on.
Creeper down!
Both sides, both levels. Find the room with the red light above the door.
All right.
Keep your eyes open for a creep.
Svetlana, I found it.
Where is it?
Top floor, on the left side.
In the main control room, there are two sets of switches. One on each side of the room. They direct power to the different platforms.
It's green.
Should have power now.
Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service. Excellent. Now repeat the process. Find the next service room with the red light.
Yeah, I can feel it.
What exactly are we doing?
We are overriding isolation security protocol so we can vent the entire network.
That sounds safe.
I get the grip.
Svetlana, I found it.
Where is it?
Lower level, on the left side. Look.
Activate the switch that corresponds to the location of the service room you just found.
It's green.
Go inside the service room. There should be a button. Push it.
It's done.
Excellent. Now repeat the process. Find the next service room with the red light.
Somebody, help me!
Creep here. I can feel it.
Hey, the gas is coming in. Move it.
Helicopter is on its way, but we have multiple swarms closing in.
We need to set up a perimeter. Doctor, keep your head down until this is over.
I can help fight them.
Look up.
I gave you an order, Doctor. Now move it!
Lock and load.
I found some defenses.
One last fight.
Have a look at this.
Going down.
What's in here?
Look what I found. Let's step this up.
Creep.
I've set barbed wire.
Big gun ready to rock.
This is it.
Look, they're coming from the church.
They're coming.
Look over here.
Thank you.
Raptor is here. Svitlana, go! Now!
Oh!
I thought he'd never go down. Call it divine intervention or just good aim. Somehow we had survived the fall of Moscow. It would be a long time before we returned. And when we did, it would not be the city you remembered.